Hi! Welcome back to another Ninja Time. Again, sorry for the last time for the Nufflestation. But never mind, I don't know how to spell that. But anyway, let's play. Let's get the earn yellow belt. Let's do it. Loading.
To earn yellow belt, young ninja must point to the right
clock. What's up with his face?
In a room. If you make mistake, you can start again. But I know you can do it.
Thank you.
Now which clock say? 5 o'clock.
This one. Yay!
7 o'clock.
Sorry?
7 o'clock.
I had no idea what you say.
7 o'clock.
Oh, 7 o'clock. Yeah, punch.
12 o'clock.
Yeah.
Yeah.
11 o'clock.
What?
11 o'clock.
Oh, 11. Found the batch.
11 o'clock.
Again.
Yeah. It is great honor to award you the yellow belt.
Yes. Now I've got the yellow belt. Now I'm going to see you later for another one to practice 1:30. But I'll see you later. Bye. Good morning. I'm Ninja. I need to press this first.
You want to try, young ninja? Move hands, so clock say 3:30.
3:30.
Not quite. Our hand must point 3:30. So clock say 3:30.
This way.
Excellent. Good. Minute hand point straight down at 6. Our hand point 3:30. Now make clock say 9:30.
9, oh my god. Like this?
Excellent!
Ah, okay.
Young ninja. Minute hand point straight down at 6. Our hand point 9:30. Last practice. Make clock say 10:30.
This is 10 or 2. Like this?
Point 10:30. So clock say 10:30. Not quite. Not quite. Not quite.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Must point 10:30. So clock last practice. Make clock say
okay.
10. Point straight down at 6. Our hand point 10:30.
Loading.
First,
Yes.
Now, which clock say? 11:30. Clever ninja!
Clever ninja.
11:30. Excellent.
Yes.
3:30.
This.
Very good.
It's a little runny.
8:30.
Right.
Good.
Thank you.
7:30. Excellent. Now you're truly ready for red belt.
Oh yeah.
Take big breath.
I'm ready. All right. Now I will continue later for a red belt. Bye. Hello. Part 6. Let's earn the red belt.
To earn red belt, young ninja must point to the right clock 5 times in a row. If you make mistake, you can start again.
Okay.
But I know you can do it.
Yes.
Which clock say? 8:30.
This one.
Yeah. 7:30.
This one.
Five.
Did you just say 5:01? It looks like a pill. Dragon, what are you doing here? And what did you say?
3:30. It is great to award red belt.
And now, let's do the next one. For the next part, we'll do quarter past. But we'll see you next time again. Okay? Okay. Bye. Hi. Part 7. Okay. Hello.
You will be time-telling ninja. Already you know when the time is something o'clock. When minute hand points straight up at the 12, and hour hand points straight at a number. Yes, the clock say 2 o'clock. Good, monkey. And already you know when time is 1:30. When minute
okay.
hand has traveled halfway around the clock, straight down at the 6. An hour hand points halfway past a number. The clock say, that's right.
Yeah, that's right.
Now we learn, what is the time when minute hand points to 3? When minute hand has traveled a quarter
past
the clock, we say,
And that fraction. Yep. Fraction. Okay, so you show up the light in there?
Our hand point a little bit after 7. So the time is 7:15. Minute hand point
8 and 9.
Our hand point a little bit after 8. The clock say 8:15.
Okay.
9.
10. 101. Okay, that's all for now. So I'll see you next time, and peace out.